I'm going to have to remove the entire upper layer of infected tissue, then apply a medicinal ointment to the...
Mm-hmm.